I'm now standing on the banks of the Charles River, right next to the community boating center. And the Charles River is a place where people often jog right down the side of the Esplanade. It's a wide river. It goes across to Cambridge on the other side, then empties out into the Boston Harbor down in that direction. And it was down here that Benjamin Franklin learned how to swim in the 1700s on the banks of the Charles.